You know, one thing I realized, family doesn't want to take advice from another family member. You could have 85 practitioners of something, a doctor, a lawyer, the best in their field. But within that family, they're not going to take that advice of those practitioners. But that same family will take advice from somebody they've never met before in their whole life. And whatever they say from a third party practitioner of whatever it is the gospel.